Good afternoon, children. Today, in this history class, we will learn about Vedic period. Chapter 5, Vedic period. And in this chapter, we will learn about Aryans in the Sapta Sindhu and the Gangetic Valley, Vedic literature, early Vedic age, and later Vedic age. But why Vedic period is very important for us and why it is called Vedic period? Vedic period means a period when Vedas were composed or Vedas were written. Okay, so let us open the book, chapter 5, page number 36. Let us start. The word Arya in Sanskrit means noble. Aryans were one of the most illustrious races in history. Illustrious races means well known, respected, and admired for the past achievement. That means a group who is well known, respected, and admired for past achievement. They were the peoples of noble character and high ideals. Central Asia was the home of the tall and fair complexioned Aryans. So, Central Asia was the home of these Aryans. They migrated to the different parts of the world. They moved to different parts of the world. They migrated to here and there from the Central Asia. But those who came to India between 2000 BCE and 1500 BC are called Indo-Aryans. But who came to India, they called Indo-Aryans. The Aryans migrated from their original home due to the following reasons. So what were the reasons they left their homeland and came to India? First is increase in their population. Population may be increased. In search of new grassland, in search of new homeland, in search of new place for living. Next is the changing climate of Central Asian region. Maybe the climates were changing and that climate was not good for them. So these were the reasons they migrated from Central Asia to India and the other parts of the world. Aryans in the Sapta Sindhu and Gangetic Valley. The Aryans came to India through the Khyber Pass and first settled in the Sapta Sindhu region. So this is the Sapta Sindhu region. This dark part is the Sapta Sindhu region. You can see the map of India, and here they first settled. They stayed for a long period in the north of Delhi, where a river called Saraswati flowed. So that time Saraswati river was flowing that side, but now it is dried. Here they composed hymns and Rig Vedas. Here they composed hymns and Rig Veda. In due course of time, this area came to be known as Kurukshetra, where the great battle of Mahabharata took place between the Kauravas and Pandavas. Sometime later, they moved eastwards into the Gangetic Valley. They cleared the thick forests by cutting them down with their iron axes and thus ushered the Iron Age into India. So it was the beginning of Iron Age in India. Use of iron is contribution of the Aryans to human civilization. It is around this time that iron also came into use in West Asia and Europe. The Aryans continued their eastward march till they reached the Bay of Bengal. So they reached the Bay of Bengal. Further, they moved up to the northeastern region. The landmass between the Himalayas and the Vindhyas and from the Western Sea to the east was called Aryavrata. Aryavrata means noble or excellent ones. I request everyone at least read once again and underline the difficult words that you don't understand. So afterwards we'll move forward.